Namaste. First of all, let me start by saying wishing you all an incredibly rainy evening. Bombay mein barish ho rahi hai joron se. And the reason I'm saying this right now to post it, very specifically thought of it, you know, anytime it starts raining very, very heavily in Mumbai, there is fear that gets in. And fear is the air naturally because all of us get remember, at least at our ages, we remember about 26 July 2005, or jo hua in terms of how what havoc happened in the city because of rains. Anytime it starts raining, even today, we have that fear in us. You know, our reference point, our frame of reference is what happened years back, you know, 12, 13 years back, that still defines us and holds us, you know, gets us scared even today. Point is, there are such situations in our business as well. कि इतनी strong है वो frame of reference, ऐसी कितनी चीजें हैं जो हमने experience की हैं, and so today when we experience them, our frame of reference is also, oh my God, that situation, and I get scared. The point is not to get so scared. To be able to tackle it aggressively. मतलब ये है कि go back and identify those situations जहाँ पर you experienced that situation, right? And you know, rather than waiting for that situation to come up today, proactively find out what we would do if that situation comes up. Make a list of all those situations, maybe top 3, 4, 5, okay? But if you can have a plan for it so that next time something like that happens, although you're scared, you're worried, you're going to do something differently because you got to do something differently. Always say, soch ko badlo, सितारे बदल जाएंगे, नज़र को बदलो, नज़ारे बदल जाएंगे, कश्तियाँ बदलने की ज़रूरत नहीं, दिशाओं को बदलो, किनारे बदल जाएंगे. You got to change how you think and change how do you see. I hope this kind of acts and makes a difference to you all. Thank you.